Wrigley! Megan, where are you?
She was fixing her tiara. What's up, Mike? How you doing?
Doing good now that the steering wheel's back on the car.
That was an issue?
That was an issue. The steering wheel came off right on the front desk. That's why I hit the wall. But you can bet Toby I will win that Survivor race.
Uh-oh. The smack talk has already begun. All right, Mike Wrigley, let's hear it for him. All right, the 31, the man that only goes by a food item. Pork chop, let's hear it for him. All right, pork chop, you gonna get in the trash talking on Survivor here, or are we gonna talk about second place?
We're gonna talk about second place. Big thanks to my sponsor, Northwest. Jeff Walton runs the 05 car, Extreme Figure 8. He makes it all happen for me. They gave me a good car, got out, made it happen.
All right, let's hear it for him, Pork Chop. And tonight's winner, the number one, Toby Jenkins. Let's hear it for Toby. Toby, pretty dominating from start to finish.
Yeah, that car's pretty good. I had no front grip. Everybody did a phenomenal job out here tonight. I hope you guys are here to have a fun time. I talked Matt Somerville and letting me run his boat race car, so hopefully I'll be back up here again.
All right, you doing boat race and Survivor?
Duh.
Duh. All right, let's hear it for him. Toby Jenkins.